ARC BLANC is a home in the Brookside neighborhood of Los Angeles. Originally built in 1925, the home sits on a hill elevated above the street level, which creates privacy and a very impressive stance. However, it wasn't always this impressive. The original home never had a front entrance. So that was the original and first mandate after 96 years to finally give this home a befitting front entrance with a foyer. The second thing were these arches, which in my mind creates a feeling of architectural class. So I decided to use this as a central design theme, centrally connecting all the common spaces of the home, each one appointed with uplighting, accentuating its curves and creating a tunnel of warmth and tranquility, reminiscent of old European chateau architecture, bringing about its inevitable and natural christening as ARC BLANC. The home is filled with so many great elements. White oak herringbone floors with 10-inch base molding, staying true to ageless tradition, and also characterized by high ceilings, grand spaces, whimsical lighting, a vivaciously sweeping staircase, and the most stunning Italian kitchen, complete with dramatic slabs and a 12-foot rose-colored island with a cantilevered thermal oak table. The second story of the home features the most dreamy primary bathroom, which opens up to a private outdoor patio, which then connects back to a great suite, overlooking the yard with a black perimeter overflow reflecting pool. To me, ARC BLANC is a feeling, an expression. It's an expression of home and everything home has to offer, comfort, serenity, and security. But most importantly, it's an expression of family, of enduring love and modern romanticism, high style, undying beauty, and timeless sophistication. This project has been very interesting, challenging, but satisfying at the same time. And I feel extremely fortunate to have had the opportunity to be a custodian and curator of this home as it enters its next life cycle.